Hey guys, Harsh here, back in video. So today I'm going to review the JBL Tune 500BT Bluetooth speaker headphone. So these are pretty good headphones and pretty bad headphones as well. So today I'm going to show you how they are good and how they are bad. So let's get started. Okay, so now I have the box thrown at me by some people. That's how this life is. So today I'm going to unbox this and show you the contents of this box. So obviously you get the Bluetooth headphone and a micro USB cable, and it is a special micro USB cable. I'm just going to show you how it is special. So let's unbox. Okay, so let's take a closer look at the box first, so you get the nice view of your headphones, partial view. And this is the front of the box. You get the JBL Harman logo over there and the Bluetooth logo right here, and a 16 hour battery indicator. So this has a 16 hour battery, which is pretty good. I mean, I use it all the week and I only need to charge it once a week, so that's pretty nice. And here I'm sort of specification of the headphone itself. So you get the wireless, pure bass sound, hands-free calls, Sun Pure Bass, Apple Mains libraries. So that's pretty nice. And now this is a really good feature of this particular earphone. So you get 1 hour of play time in a 5 minute charge. So that's pretty nice. So you can just charge it for 5 minutes and get a play time of 1 hour. And it really depends upon the charger that you're using. If you have a slow charger, then it might take longer. So that's a pretty thing to watch out for. So let's unbox the package over here. Very sturdy build. So there's nothing else in the box. Then you get the headphone itself with the USB charging cable. And this is a special thing about this cable. I'm just going to show you in a minute. Then you get the instruction manual and whatnot with this particular headphone. And then here the headphone itself in a nice plastic wrap thing. So let's take it out. And as you can see that the build quality of this earphone is very sturdy. They do not wiggle at all unless they want to. So you get the nice cushion over here for the comfortness of your ear. And there are clearly labeled L and R, that means left and right for your ears. So that's pretty nice. And all the functionality are at the right cup. So as you can see that this is the volume up and down, pause, play, and the power button with the microphone hole right here, and a LED to indicate whether it is charging or connected to your phone. And here is a head foam to protect your head from this plastic thing. And that's about it about this earphone. Now let's move on to the features. Now the cups of these earphones are pretty tight. I mean, if you are using this for a very long time, then you can have pain in your ears, which I have experienced a lot. So these are over the ear style ear cups. So these sit on your ear, not around them. So that's why this my size is very small. And the ear cups can rotate in their axis so that they can be stored just like so in a very compact size, just like that. So you can carry it around in your bag or purse, whatever you like to travel with. Now the charging cable is actually a pretty sneaky position. So you take the left ear cup right here and you flip it like this. And as you can see that here are the micro USB, which is hidden inside this ledge over here. So this is the hidden micro USB cable that you need to charge your earphone with. So you take the micro USB cable that is provided with the headphone, and then you just straight plug it in to here. And then you put your other end into your adapter or whatever. Now the cool thing about this adapter cable is that it is a two-way adapter cable, so you don't need to plug it in over here. And this is the USB cable. So I plug it in this way. It goes in, and if I flip it over, and it still goes in. So that's pretty nice feature. And if you actually look closely, very closely, you can see that there are two decks on this USB cable. So both sides have a USB port on them. So that's pretty nice. I mean, this is the feature that these are the little things that makes us buy their products. So Anshu, can you please take your laptop back? Now these are pretty much wireless earphones, so you don't need to plug in any wires to listen to music. And it would be a very good feature to see an aux cable, so you can play via aux cable when you need to. So that would be a good feature to see in this type of earphone. So these earphones cost around 3000 rupees, which equates to around $40 to $50. So that's pretty nice. I mean, these are a pretty budget earphone, and the latency on this earphone is around half a second. So while I'm playing PUBG, I can sense the lag pretty much very easily. So if you are going to use these headphones for a gaming session, then you might to rethink about that, because for gaming the wired earphones are the best for low latency performance, and Bluetooth earphones certainly do not provide a low latency performance. Now the earphones are also pretty light. These earphones weigh less than my OnePlus 6T and probably less than the box over here. Not less than the box, but probably my watch is more heavy than this earphone, but I do not know the exact proportion of that, so I think it's written on the box, so let me just check. Now the size of the speaker is actually 32 mm, so you get a 32 mm speaker on both the side earphones, so that's really nice. You can get high bass quality sounds in your ear, and the earphones start to tear up at high volume, so at high volume basis the voice is not that much good. The headphones start to tear up, so you even need to watch out for that. You can listen to low volume if you want, but at high volume this can have a bad performance. Alright guys, thank you for the video. Hope you liked this video, and hopefully this video was informative for you. Better to compare it, so stay tuned for that video. I might compare it with some other headphones that I might get my hands on. So thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.